What happens to the ones forgotten? The ones who shape my heart from their rib cages. I want to taste the tears in their names. Trace their souls onto my vocal cords so that I can feel related again. But I have forgotten my father's own grandparents' middle names. Forgotten what the color thread God used to sew me together with. But there is a culture, a people, somewhere beneath my skin that I've been searching for since I landed here. But it's hard to feel sometimes. Because at Stanford, we are innovative. The city of Macintosh breeds thinkers of tomorrow, so I have forgotten how to remember. But our roots cannot remember themselves and will not remember how to dance unless we are chanting for them and will not sing unless we are listening, but our tongues feel too foreign in our own mouths. We don't dare speak out loud, so we can't even pronounce our own parents' names. And who will care to remember mine if I don't teach them? I want to teach my future children how to spell family with my middle name, Heoli Mele Kalani, how to feel love with Kamaka Vivo'ole, how to taste the culture in the Kumulipo. Please, do not forget me, my mana. Do not forget my soul, my father, Kamaka Vivo'ole, who could not forget his own, Lealoha. Do not forget what's left, because this is all we have, and you won't find your roots online. We have no dances or chants if we have no history, just rants. No roots, just tears. This is all I have of my family history that's real. And now it's yours. O Elroy Thomas de Aloha Ozorio Hekane, O Clara Kule Ke Hevahine, Noho Pulawa Ahano Io O Jonathan Ke Kamakaviva Ole Ozorio Hekane, O Jonathan Ke Kamakaviva Ole Ozorio Hekane, O Mary Carol Dunn Hevahine, Noho Pulawa Ahano Io O Jamaica Heoli Mele Kalani Ozorio Hevahine. Do not forget us. My point.